This isn't like our park back home with slides and pools and swings. It's a creepy little aisle with great big scary things. Where mutant monsters crawl around, chomping on little kids. And water wings can't save you from the slimy, squishy squids. That's why you need a princess, someone beautiful, like Meg, to save you from the scary claws that grab you from the tree. So if you don't want to end up being mutant lobster food, then keep your island princess in a really happy mood. That means no blowing bubbles. That means no making smells. That means no bugging me to wear my royal shells. Ha! Just do the things I tell you, like that when I walk by. Listen when I speak to you, but don't look me in the eye.
You're not some island princess. There's not a squishy squid. There are no mutant lobsters that would ever eat a kid. Don't listen to her stories. She always misbehaves. She's trying to scare you babies into being island slaves.
I'd rather be a slave than get eaten by some squids.
Don't worry, this is just another one of her big fibs.
You better believe me, babies, 'cause you're not gonna wanna see a chomping, clapping claws that will make you history.
Don't go and blow no bubbles, just stop making all your smells.
I was kinda looking forward to wearing royal shells.
Fail! Just do the things she tells ya. Don't go and ask her why.
I don't understand, I can't read the look in the eye.
Lillian!
Now that you're on my island, you better all agree to wait on me like I deserve and treat me right.
Keep our island princess in our-